And this is why, over here, why I have to have a fence in the kitchen to stop this. Because this is not food for dogs. Although they might be allowed a little bit later. It's actually for humans. Yes, Barclay. It is. What? What's the matter? Are you hungry? Barclay? Are you always hungry? That's why you're always on a diet, isn't it?